תודה רבה.
All right. The summer is coming now, and this is one of those prayers into the wind. Give it up.
We want to see her dance now.
Okay. Are you ready? German girls.
Ethiopian girls.
Yemeni girls.
Swedish girls.
Moroccan girls.
Magyar girls.
Russian girls.
Russian boys.
You and your boys.
Oh. One, two, three, four.
Israeli women are the best looking women in the world. Oh. Israeli women are the best looking women in the world.
We even got some Jews from Tunisia. We even got some Jews from Ethiopia.
Israeli women are the best looking women in the world.
And we can't wait till there's gonna be peace here. Cause when there's gonna be peace, we're gonna start marrying the Arabs.
And when we start marrying the Arabs, we're gonna have some gorgeous women here. I mean, people from all around the world are gonna come here just because of the women, man. And I stay here just because of the women. And you know what my friends are gonna say.
Haya Maya Pazlinaz.
Israeli women are the best looking women in the world. Israeli women are the best looking women in the world.
So this is just another one of those prayers. You see, I'm trying to say something important now. We gotta do something here real quick now. We gotta do something here now, real fast.
Israeli women,
that's the solution to our problems. Jews and Arabs, because woman is a so much higher thing than a man.
It's
stupid, silly, fucking hairy man.
They don't wanna kill, they don't wanna fight, they don't wanna cheat. They don't wanna kill, they don't wanna fight, they don't wanna cheat.
Usually this is a generalization about women, you know, but why would a woman wanna pick up a gun?
Why would a woman wanna pick up a gun?
Two men shoot the other one.
Women in the world.